Tara Jolie first came into the public spotlight thanks to her stint in the Little Women franchise. Since then, the star has managed to overcome several adversities in her life and emerged victorious, making a name for herself not just as a successful reality star, but also as a multifaceted personality. This is her story. Tara appeared in several TV and film productions, including Jackass 3D, The Hungover Games, and CSI Las Vegas, before finding success as a reality star. She has also donned the hat of executive producer for the Lifetime series show and its spin-offs, Little Women New York, Little Women Dallas, Little Women Atlanta, and Little Women Tara's Little Family. In 2014, following onstage performances with Miley Cyrus, Cyndi Lauper, and T-Pain, Tara released two hip-hop singles, Booty B and I'ma Let You. 2 years later, she released a full album of children's songs titled Penny's Playlist, which was dedicated to her daughter Penelope. She continued her reality TV success by joining the 23rd season of Dancing with the Stars in 2016, where she finished in 5th place. The 41-year-old met her partner Joe Nafo in 2000, with their romance being nothing short of a roller coaster, following two proposals, infidelity, heartache, but eventually a happy ending. The pair got married in June 2015, 4 months after having their first child, Penelope. She inherited achondroplasia from her mom and was born with hydrocephalus, a condition in which excess fluid builds up in the brain, which sadly delayed her walking. At the tender age of 4, after Penelope's health issues worsened, she was operated on to install a programmable shunt in her brain to drain the excess fluid into her stomach. Unfortunately, just 3 months later, she was rushed to the hospital. Following a successful emergency surgery, she managed to make a full recovery from the ordeal. Since then, she has been able to enjoy a happy and healthy life and has also begun walking. In August 2016, the couple welcomed their second child, son Grayson, who inherited pseudoachondroplasia dwarfism from his father. "Being little may be challenging at times, but it has made us who we are today," Tara told People. "It won't always be easy. It won't always be hard, but embracing dwarfism will hopefully be instilled in both of our children." The proud couple got outnumbered last March after the reality star gave birth to their third daughter, Magnolia August. "With all the fear surrounding us, we are blessed to have the best news of our year. Our baby girl came healthy and happy through mom's last pregnancy," the couple said in a statement announcing their happy news. The pair also revealed that their new youngest daughter has inherited achondroplasia from her mom as well. Tara had previously revealed that even though her third pregnancy wasn't planned, she was more than happy to welcome her child, saying the baby was a blessing for her. However, she wasn't hesitant to admit that going through the final stages of her pregnancy during the COVID-19 pandemic took a toll on her. The proud mother of three often shares photos of her daughters and the special milestones of their lives with her 879,000 followers. Earlier this month, the star posted about daughter Penelope's first day at grade school, revealing the ordeal she's faced sending her daughter to school during the pandemic, since Penelope is considered a high risk. In another post, she informed her followers about Grayson's health condition, as he needed surgery for the bowing of his legs. Later, she updated about his surgery, writing, "First adventure post-surgery, hashtag Peterson Museum, our first family adventure post-surgery." In the video, Grayson joins his eldest sister and mother for a tour of the Peterson Museum, which is one of the world's largest automotive museums. In her recent upload, the Lifetime star gave an update about 17-month-old Magnolia, noting down her favorite things like mac and cheese, singing, and cocomelon. She went further and revealed that her little girl also loves high fives, saying mama, and waves hello but hasn't started walking yet. She ended the post by saying she and her husband felt honored to watch their little girl grow up. The doted mom and reality star is also actively involved in various charities. She has launched a website called minimama.com that features original content for mothers and children. She is equally passionate about animals and has adopted and cared for dozens of homeless pets, and is a supporter of the nonprofit organization Forte Animal Rescue.
That's it for today. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and click the bell to make sure you stay up to date with celebrity gossip and the latest showbiz news.